Right, the person taken into custody in that building, number 8 Reed Street, here in the Hill District, right near the intersection with Crawford. Take a look at the video from just a short time ago, and you see in custody 24-year-old Termaine Washington. He was a fugitive wanted on a federal warrant. He had been serving time in connection with multiple bomb threats made in the Pittsburgh area. He had walked away from a halfway house on April 8th, where he was serving the balance of his time. He was located here. Authorities say that he refused to come out. There was a very strong response here. We had armored law enforcement vehicles, City of Pittsburgh SWAT team, Allegheny County SWAT team, U.S. Marshals, FBI agents, all in the vicinity here. We can tell you that the charges originally against him dated back to the fall of 2002, when he made phone calls claiming that he had bombs set at the Allegheny County Jail at PNC Park and at one of the T stations downtown. Those were false threats. There were no bombs found, but at that time he was making demands by phone that all inmates be released from the Allegheny County Jail. So again, he had been released to a halfway house to serve out the balance of his time, walked away earlier this month, located here, refused to come out, and that brought the strong law enforcement response here. There were sections of Hill District streets leading this area closed for much of the morning during this standoff. There was the sound of a flash bang and some smoke. The exact details of the circumstances of his being taken into custody yet to be revealed by authorities. More on this in Channel 4 Action News coming up later today. Reporting live in the Hill District, Bob Mayo, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.